vísperas po ng bagong taon ay ni-require po yung mga pulis natin, even those on break po, na mag-report po sa kanilang respective na police stations kung saan sila po mananatili during the holiday or during the vísperas po ng New Year, to make sure po na meron po tayong maximum deployment for the celebration po ng New Year.